Alright. Oh, good, it's dark outside. We're off to an excellent start. Okay. I don't know what I was doing with this stuff. I found another raw block of iron, which was kind of crazy. Alright, put this stuff away. I did not mean to do that. Oh well. I'm gonna put... I don't know what to do about this coal issue. I'm gonna put it here for now. I have random pants. There's just so much crap. Like, we need these shulker boxes. You know? There's so much flint and steel, it's actually crazy. That was wrong. I think I put glowberries in there by accident. I have skeleton heads. Can I put them on this? Yes! That's a dubs. Up here. y'all have any suggestions on how to organize those, let me know. Because I got nothing. I got another bean block. I found two. All right. So here's the deal. I love my zoo with my whole heart, okay? But this right here, this, I don't like it for the axolotls. So that's a later problem. But I don't like it for the axolotls, I don't think. So yeah. There's a freaking fly. So what I really want to do is I want to get this built up in a bridge. You know what I'm saying? So I can get over to the greenhouse. And then I want to figure out like a way to get down in there and what I'm going to put in there instead of the axolotls, because I don't like the axolotls being there. I'm going to be really honest. I think this should open up. Excuse me. Alright, I think this should open up and be a walkway to the bridge, which means I have to get rid of this, which is fine. The problem is, I have to fill this in, or something of that nature. So, All right. Does this game sound really loud to you? It sounds really loud to me. I forgot a bed. This pig is going to annoy me. Yep. Put on some tunes. Oh, my game. I'm supposed to be sent away. Functioning alcoholic till nobody noticed my new essay. All of this to say, I hope you're okay, but you're the reason. No one here's to blame. What about your quiet treason? And for a fortnight there. Why does it still sound so loud? Ask about the weather. Now you're in my backyard. Turn into good neighbors. Your wife waters flowers. Since we're just clearing out this area. Endless February. took the miracle, move on, drug, the effects were temporary, and I love you, it's ruining my life. Yeah, I want this to be flatter for sure. I don't want to deal with that, but I'm gonna have to. Hi, Mystic! Go follow Mystic! They play Fortnite! We love Fortnite here. And they're actually hilarious. I was lurking in your stream the other day. I forget what day that was. They all blend together, you know? You were popping off, though. There is a fly, and he will not leave me alone.
Fortnite lost in America. Hey y'all, Marcy Martin here with a little fanfact story. One time I went on vacation in the Bahamas with some friends, and of course I got my period. I didn't want anything to stop me from living my best life on my trip, so I was like, why not be brave and try Tampax? Before that, I really just got tampons for adults, and I definitely thought they'd be uncomfortable. Guess what, y'all? They really aren't. It might take a few tries, but once it's in right, you shouldn't feel it, which is great. For a better way to period, just add Tampax.
You left your typewriter at my apartment, straight from the tortured poet's department. Some things I never say, like who uses typewriters anyway, but you're in self-sabotage mode, throwing spikes down on the road, but I've seen this episode and still love the show.
What is up?
We're clearing out some space over here for the greenhouse. And then no. Not a thunderstorm. Get out of here with that garbage. We declare Charlie Puth should be a bigger artist. Anyway, we're clearing out this area for the greenhouse, and then we're going to, obviously we're going to have plants outdoors and then indoors, and the greenhouse is going to go over here. We need a ton of space. I don't think we have enough space yet. In fact, I know we don't. But I'm going to put the greenhouse up here. And then down here, we're going to filter out, like, you know, every flower in the game, every bush, like every leaf, every tree, every crop. And then on each side, as it filters down, like over there, we're going to have sunflowers and poppies, or sunflowers and poppies. I don't know which yet, but yeah, I'm excited. I think it's going to look really good. I really don't need dirt, so I'm just leaving it. I care more about the stone. Gonna screw this up with me. But you told Lucy you'd kill yourself if I ever leave. And I had said that to Jack about you, so I felt seen. Everyone we know understands why it's meant to be. Cause we're crazy. Anyway, but The Bachelorette is on at 8 p.m. and it's Fantasy Suite Week, and I plan to attend. So I'm gonna be live. I went live a little later than normal because, people put wedding rings on. Anyway, to my heart exploding. I love this song. I went live a little bit later than I was originally planning because my mom decided not to go to bingo, which is fine. And so I was like, oh, and then I was like, okay, and then I was like, we should have spaghetti. And she was like, I don't have any more sauce. You have to go to the store. I was like, well, we can just go tomorrow since you're not going to bingo. She's like, but I was going to work all day tomorrow. And I was like, fine, I'll go. So we went at like 4:30 to Walmart. And I was going to go live at like 5:30. And my mom was like, do you just want to get Chick-fil-A for dinner? And then we'll have spaghetti tomorrow. And I was like, sure. And so I ate my Chick-fil-A. So I didn't get home until like 5:30. It is 6:27. So yeah, I've been doing, like, there for a few days I was going live. The voices in his head. Anyway, I was going live like twice a day, but then OBS, for whatever stupid reason, is making my Fortnite, like, lag out, dude. Like, I'm having significant FPS drops, even when I'm not even streaming and I'm just recording. And I'm like, huh? So I'm not even actively uploading anything. So I'm like, well, that's just fantastic. Toys. Oh, oh. So I haven't been going live like twice a day. And then I got too busy on Saturday to stream Minecraft. So I was like, I'll just stream Minecraft on Monday. So, and then I haven't been streaming on Sundays, at least. Only breaks his favorite toys. Toys. Oh, oh. There was a litany of reasons why we could have played for keeps this time. I know I'm just repeating myself. Put me back on my shelf, but first pull the string and I'll tell you that he runs because he loves me. But you should have seen him when he first saw me. My boy only breaks his favorite toys. Toys. Oh, I'm queen of sand castles he destroys. Dude, Tortured Poets is such a banger. Yeah, I don't know. I really hate updating OBS because it usually messes everything up. But my brother came in here and was looking at it with me because he told me about Replay Buffer, which is what I was doing the other night, and it was still making my FPS drop in game. I was trying to use it to clip in Fortnite because GeForce hasn't worked for me since March. And Post Party is disabled. So I can't clip anything. And I would like to clip some of the things that I'm doing because I'm getting better and I'm hitting nasty shots and I'm piecing people and I we're getting better and I want to clip it and post it because I'm proud. I'm excited that I'm getting better at the game. And I can't because nothing works. So he told me about Replay Buffer and I got it working last night and he came in here to look at it with me because I have it set to 60 FPS recording and it's not even getting 30. It's getting 15 or 10. It's bad. And I'm I can't post this. I said, people already get mad at me because, so for whatever reason, when I clip on stream, which is why I've been streaming Fortnite, because I can clip it on Twitch. But the problem is that when I'm clipping on Twitch, it looks great, right? The quality is good, okay? It's not great because I play on a laptop, but it's good, right? It's good enough to post. It's not pixelated. It's not in 240. It's in 720 at least. When I put it into CapCut, the quality goes down, and sometimes CapCut exports it in, 30 FPS. Like I said, I just ate, sorry. 30 FPS, even though I have it set to 60, and I make sure that the quality is set to, I put it at 1080, and I've tried it at 720, but sometimes it still exports in 30 FPS and in horrible quality, worse than when I put it inside of CapCut. And so my brother was try uninstalling it and reinstalling it, and he's I just don't use mobile that much because I just do it on my computer. And I said, I get that, but I said it's so much easier for me to do it on my phone, to upload it to Dropbox and download it on my phone and edit it this way, because I was it's hard to upload things to TikTok from your computer. I have a lot of issues, at least, uploading to TikTok on my computer. It doesn't always upload. If I put it into drafts, then it's saved on my computer in drafts, and I can't see it on my phone. If I try and schedule it, like I said, it doesn't always upload, and sometimes it doesn't schedule, and then it gets deleted, TikTok deletes it, and then I'm where'd this go? You know what I mean? So I don't have that issue on my phone, so that's why I choose to, do it on my phone. So I'm just whatever, and then people are commenting all the time, they're just when I post a video that's in poor quality like that, I put in the caption, I'm really sorry, I don't know why CapCut hates me, and then people still crap all over me, and then I'm you can keep scrolling, I'm sorry, I'm trying my best, but it's I want to post it, you can still see what's happening, it's just the quality sucks. Yours with certain clips too, yeah. Oddly relaxing watching the dirt be destroyed, yeah. I'm trying to even it out, I think this part is too high, what I'm standing on. I would like it to be a little bit flatter to match this. I don't want to have to go up a bunch of stairs all the time, you know what I mean? I don't mind the greenhouse being on top of, a hill like this one, but, I don't want to keep going up and down stairs. So, I'm trying to make it a little bit more even with this. So, yeah, I was posting, I've been posting consistently on TikTok for, a year now, almost. And before, I was just posting them in, the normal landscape mode, right? And my brother suggested to me to put the aspect ratio in 16 by 9 or whatever, 16:9 or whatever, like TikTok, and then like blur out the edges because it looks nicer, and because he was like, you get more views that way, at least I have been. So I've been doing that, but like I think even when I put it into CapCut before I make the aspect ratio, it looks terrible. And then when I zoom in, it looks so much worse. And I'm like, bro, I don't know what to do. Staring at the sky, come back and pick me up if I can't have us. I might just knock it up, I might stay down bad. Alright, hold up. I'm sorry. I have to go to the bathroom. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I hate to do this, but I gotta go. You just follow me on TikTok. W! I will follow back. Just give me a second. I just ate. I'm so sorry. It's my Crohn's. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, my medicine is due. I need to take it. I'm dealing with some insurance stuff now because Blake started a new job. So, my apologies. Plus, I ate Chick-fil-A and my Crohn's isn't, for whatever reason, it goes through periods of time where, like, it really likes Chick-fil-A and doesn't mind it, and then sometimes it hates it. And I'm like, I don't know what to do about this. I'm gonna die. It's okay. I wanna grab this bed anyway. Alright. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. You can hate me if you're a Swiftie. I'm gonna skip it. I think it's a good song, but the vibes are really low in it, and I don't want to be in a low vibe mood. All right, let me follow. Let me follow back. W's! Running back home to you. All right, well, at least I can empty my inventory. Fresh out the slammer, I know who my first call will be to. Fresh out the slammer, oh. Heather, summer, digging, double, hugging, thunder, he don't understand. I'm gonna bring 6. And then I want this. Winter, silent, dinner's bitter, he was with her in dreams. This stone is important to me. Fights and tunnels, handcuffed to the spell I was under. I gotta go heal my shovel. Dang. They're gonna be alright. It did my time. Alright. Also, I think I can do it now. I don't know if I can. I don't know if it's been long enough. W, we did it. It let me do it. Guys, go follow Micah. I lurk in there. I hang out in there. We've raided each other a few times. They play Minecraft and Stardew and Sims and all the fun things. Make sure you go follow. It's a good time. Also, if you guys know Weird, Weird hangs out in here sometimes. They mod for them, so. Great. Oh, I messed it up. Alright. I'm at the starting line. I did my time. Now, pretty baby, I'm running. Up in that. Animal Crossing 2. We need to get back into Animal Crossing. I've been talking about that for a while, and it's been on my mind lately. So maybe I will. Maybe we'll, like, I'll hook it up and we'll play a little bit. Ain't no way I'm gonna screw up now that I know what's at stake here. At the park where we used to sit on children's swings, wearing imaginary rings. I did my time. Oh, we're healed. Pretty baby, I'm running back home to you. The heat, if you beat the charges too. I said I was a cheat, I guess it must be true. And my friends all smell like weed, our little baby. The city reeks of driving myself crazy. Little did you know your home's really only a town. You're just a guest in. So you work your life away just to pay for a timeshare down in Destin, Florida. Anyway, so yeah, I want to bridge this. I want the entrance to be here, and we'll figure out a bridge to, like, over here. I don't know what to do with this. So if you guys got any ideas, I might post.
green scentsy. Try green scentsy. Really impressive and the things in the low. Say token, what are you doing to be in the nearest enemy space?
While we clear this out.
We discovered the album that started it all. Hit me. In Miami. Hot fire.
Gina, do you want out? Hold up. Couldn't get away from ya. And my feelings more than drinks, so yeah. My name on the lips, I'm tied. Free rent living in my mind. I forgot that you existed. And I thought that it would kill me, but it didn't. And it was so nice. So peaceful and quiet. And love, it isn't hate, it's just indifference. Going down, down, down. Ground, ground, ground. So nice, so peaceful and quiet. Me a clear message, taught me some hard lessons. I just forget what they were. It's all just a blur. You existed? And I thought it would kill me, but it didn't. And it was so nice. So peaceful and dream high in the quiet of the night, you know that I caught it. Bad, bad boy, shiny toy with the price, you know that I bought it. Killing me slow, out the window. Always waiting for you to be waiting below. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. Kill me makes me want you more. Screw it up in these trying times, we're not trying. So cut the headlights, summer's a knife. I'm always waiting for you just to cut to the bone. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. Oh, it's you. the car, and I cried like a baby coming home from the bar. Said I'm fine, but it wasn't true. I don't wanna keep secrets just to keep you. And I was looking through the garden gate every night that summer just to seal my fate. And I scream for whatever it's worth. And I love you, ain't that the worst thing you ever heard? Christmas lights up till January. This is our place. We make the rules. There's a dazzling taste, a mysterious way about you, dear. I've known you 20 seconds or 20 years. Can I go? Hi, Oreos! What is up? Be this close. Forever and ever and ever. Take me out and take me home. You're my, my, my. Your computer's still getting fixed, dang. They've had it for a while. The longest that I had my PC gone was like a little over 2 weeks. They had it for 2.5 weeks. The lady told me it would be like 5 to 7 days, and they had it for 2.5 weeks. And I called after 7 days, and I said, yo, bro, where is it? She gave me some dumb excuse, and I was like, fine. So I called in the middle of the next week. Like 5 days later or something, she told me, some other dumb excuse. I don't even, they're so dumb that I don't even remember what they were. And then at week two, I was furious because I still hadn't heard anything, and I was told it would only be like 5 to 7 days. And she was like, I'm so sorry, blah, 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 this, blah, 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 that. Not an excuse, but that seems to be, like, what happened, blah, blah, blah. I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. And yeah, so I haven't been back to that PC repair place. As much as I don't like to go to the other one, because I find them kind of rude, but they lied. And then I, like, she didn't do anything to fix it, because I literally complained. I was like, you guys told me it'd be 5 to 7 days. After a week of not hearing anything, I called, and I got some stupid excuse that it makes sense. And then I called another, like, 5 days later, because they told me if it wasn't here by, like, whatever that Wednesday was. They were like, It should be done then, and it wasn't done. And now here I am, 2.5 weeks later, after you said it would only be 5 to 7 days. Like, they didn't give me a discount. I still had to pay full price. Like, all they did was, like, say that they're sorry. And I was like, bro. Not again. They didn't fix it then. That's garbage. Also, I don't know why. I don't pay for Spotify Premium, but I'm, like, being dead serious. I feel like ads are playing after every other song. I think Spotify Premium is a scam, so I don't pay for it. It's like $12 a month for no ads, for music. $12. Like, that's actually outrageous for, like, ad-free music. Actually, it might be $12.99 now. I don't know. Last time I looked, it was $11.99, but maybe it was $12.99. Because I went on this tangent recently. I don't get why people pay for it. Like, that's more than some subscription services for, like, TV. Three times, holy. Skipping down 16th Avenue. And then they got, like, they made premium, I don't know. I just have beef because they also, like, took away lyrics and made it only for premium. And I'm like, why? I'm like, this is why people don't use Spotify anymore and they use Apple Music. Or, like, other services. Because that's garbage. I'm crazier for you than I was at 16. Lost in a film scene, waving homecoming queens, marching band playing. I'm lost in the lights. Faded before me, now I'm feeling helpless, ripped up my progress. I saw the scoreboard and ran for my life. I counted days, I counted miles. To see you there. I need to, like, continue to take this down, and I don't want to. It's you and me. That's my whole world. They whisper in the hallway, she's a bad, bad girl. The whole school is rolling fake dice. You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. It's you and me, there's nothing like this. Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince. Oh, so sad, you paint the town blue. Voted most likely to run away with you. My team is losing, battered and bruising. I see the high fives between the bad guys running hood on. You're the only one who seems to care. Faded before me. Storm is coming, but it's you and me. That's my whole world. They whisper in the hallway, she's a bad, bad girl. The whole school is rolling fake dice. Play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. It's you and me, there's nothing like this. Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince. My whole world, they whisper in the hallway, she's a bad, bad girl. You should have known. That was bad. You paint the town blue, voted most likely to run away with you. Come home and I'll never let you go. That someday we're gonna win. You should know. It's you and me. That's my whole world. They whisper in the hallway, she's a bad, bad girl. She's a bad, bad girl. That's so bad. Bro, why can't I do it? You should have known. You should have known. Nope. I can't do it. I don't know. I'm gonna blame it on sick. I can't do it normally. I can kind of do it. I can't sing. That's the problem. It's not... It's not the fact that I can't do it. It's the fact that I can't sing. Learn more at Ford.com. But you all sit here and you put up with me just.
Thanks for calling us.
Hi, Diego. It's Jennifer Coolidge. You know, I just want to say your cashback match makes me feel so special. It really inspired me.
Doubling the cashback you've earned at the end of your first year is what we do.
Well, I'm doubling everything now. Double dating, double dipping, double feature, double header, double whammy. You know, basically double or nothing.
You earn, we match. Discover cashback match. See terms at discover.com/credit.
That we first met. Your bed. The wine is cold like the tour I gave to the street. Or two or three. Now I wake up in the night and watch you breathe. Hey. Cause you know I've had a long night. Kiss me twice, cause it's gonna be alright. Three times, cause I've waited my whole life. One, two, a one, two, three, four. I like shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. Uh-huh, that's right. Darling, you're the one I want. And I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this. Uh-huh, that's right. Darling, you're the one I want in paper rings. In picture frames, in all my dreams. Oh, you're the one I want. Makes me blue. Brother's wall. You're so tall. Kiss me once since we know how a long night. Kiss me twice cause it's gonna be alright. Three times cause I've waited my whole life. One, two, a one, two, three, four. I like shiny things, but I marry you with paper rings. Uh-huh. That's right. Darling, you're the one I want, and I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this, uh-huh. That's right. Darling, you're the one I want, in paper rings, in picture frames, in dirty dreams. Oh, you're the one I want. Drive away with you. I want your complications too. I want your dreary Mondays. Wrap your arms around me, baby boy. I want to drive away with you. Want your complications too. I want your dreary Mondays. Wrap your arms around me, baby boy. This song's a bop. Like shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. Uh-huh. That's right. You're the one I want. And I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this. Uh-huh. Darling, you're the one I want. I like shiny things, but I'd marry you with paper rings. Uh-huh. That's right. Darling, you're the one I want. And I hate accidents, except when we went from friends to this. Uh-huh. That's right. Darling, you're the one I want in paper rings. Sup, Artos. We've got a bop playing. Is London Boy after this? Because that's what I really want. No, it's Cornelia Street. That's also a bop. And then Death by a Thousand Cuts, which is also a bop. Cornelia Street is not a bop, it's sad, but Death by a Thousand Cuts is kind of a bop, but also, kind of sad. London Boy is a bop. Lover is such a good album, people hate on it, and it's so good, it's like top two for me. I ain't gotta tell him I think he knows. Backseat, drunk on something stronger than the drinks in the bar. This is taking up all of stream, which is fine. Honestly. This needs done. And the reason why I haven't done it is because I don't want to do it. I don't want to clear it out. Clearing out is so boring. Never lose you. I hope it never ends. I'd never walk Cornelia Street again. my internet company is coming out to change out the lines. And I'm hoping my internet gets better. I'm so tired of them gaslighting me, because when I called, they're just like, I just don't understand what the problem is. I was like, oh my gosh. And I was just like, so they were like, we just don't have anything from you since June. And I was like, yeah, because I told them that I would call back when I can have somebody come out, because one, I'm going on vacation in a month. Two, which you probably won't be able to see me before then, because you guys are slower than molasses. Two, I have somebody that works from home who literally can't just, like, have the internet cut out randomly if you guys are cutting, like, exchanging the lines and whatever, because their employer is kind of, like, being really, really strict about hours and time and, like, when you go to the bathroom and when you have a lunch break and blah, 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 and overtime and whatever. So, I was like, so no, you can't just come out randomly. Well, you can't turn back the clock. So my mom got jury duty on September 9th, so she won't have to work.
Go to clarence.com/spotify and get double serum for 10% off, a free 8-piece gift plus free shipping on your first order. That's clarins.com/spotify with promo code Spotify. Music is personal. Have the power to set the tone from start to stop with Spotify.
So that's when I was like, I need you all to come out that day because she won't be working. Because they were like, well, we could do weekends. They tried to argue with me about it. I was like, she works overtime on the weekends. And now they're like marking how many overtime hours they want. And if you don't work them, then you don't get them anymore. So yeah, it's kind of important that you come out on this specific day. But they're trying to gaslight me, and they're just like, it's this, it's that. And I was just like, so tell me how it's me when I literally bought the same modem router combo and my internet got worse. Like, my upload speed, I said, I haven't even checked it because I said it makes me mad that I'm paying for speeds I'm not getting. And I got tired of looking at it because I've reset everything. I got an Ethernet cord that doesn't work. I've changed out the coaxial cable. I'm four routers and like five modems deep or something. I have no idea at this point. Like, and my upload speed is literally 50, and I'm supposed to get 200. I literally checked it while I was on the phone, and it says it's 54 right now. And I said I'm standing right next to it. Take the long way home. Ask the traffic lights if it'll be alright. They say I don't know. When it once was ours. Is no one's now. Being everywhere, and the only thing we share is this small town. He said it was a great love, one for the ages. But if the story's over, why am I still writing pages? Saying goodbye is death by a thousand cuts. Flashbacks waking me up. I get drunk, but it's not enough, cause the morning comes and you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandelier's still flickering here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts. Oops. My heart, my hips, my body, my love. Trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch. Gave up on me like I was a bad drug. Now I'm searching for signs in a haunted club. Our songs, our films, united we stand. Our country, guess it was a lawless land. Quiet my fears with the touch of your hand. Paper cut stings from my paper thin plans. My time, my wine, my spirit, my trust. Trying to find a part of me you didn't take up. Gave you too much, but it wasn't enough. But I'll be alright, it's just a thousand cuts. It's not enough, cause you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandeliers still flickering here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. Live for some years, power supply. Dude, I have this problem so much. My computer, when I start having power supply issues, it starts to lag. That's how I know when the battery, because it's a laptop, that's how I know when the battery's about to, like, poop itself, is it starts to lag when it's off or on the charger. It just depends on what mood it's in, you know? And I'm like, bro. And the other day, I thought my, like, computer, when I ended stream, I missed the beginning! I have to restart it. The other day when I ended stream, my charger was, like, I don't know what was in it, but I cleaned it out. And then it was also inside my power port, like my, the thing on the back of my computer that I plug it into, it was also in my power port, and I was like, bro. So I cut a piece of wire, one of my jewelry wire, I don't know, this one. This is 20 gauge wire, I do believe. This might be 18. No, this is definitely 20 gauge. This is 20 gauge wire. Cut a piece of this. And scraped it out. And I was like, I hope I'm not damaging anything. And then I didn't have an air compressor thingy like a can. So I was just like. And I was like, this could be really bad. And I did the same thing with the back of the port. Fixed it. I don't know. On my scooter. I love my hometown as much as Motown. I love SoCal. And you know I love Springsteen. Faded blue jeans, Tennessee whiskey. But something happened, I heard him laughing. I saw the dimples first and then I heard the accent. They say home is where the heart is. But that's not where mine lives. You know I love a London boy. I enjoy walking Camden Market in the afternoon. He likes my American smile like a child when our eyes meet. Darling, I fancy you. Take me back to Highgate. Met all of his best mates, so I guess all the rumors are true. You know I love a London boy. Boy, I fancy you. Ooh. On the West End. Rugby with the school friends. Show me a gray sky, a rainy cab ride. Babes, don't threaten me with a good time. They say home is where the heart is. But that's not English. You know I love a London boy. I enjoy walking. Ow. He likes my American smile like a child when our eyes meet. Darling, I fancy you. Take me back to Highgate, met all of his best mates, so I guess all the rumors are true. You know I love a London boy. Boy, I fancy you. Me? Louis V up on Bond Street, just wanna be with you. Wanna be with you. That's bad. I can't sing, don't judge me. I'm just vibing. Okay, so problem number two. Arnos, I have a funny story to tell you. Are you still here? In the afternoon, he likes my American smile like a child when our eyes meet. Darling, I fancy you. Take me back to Highgate, met all of his best mates, so I guess all the rumors are true. You know I love a London boy. Boy. I'll wait. You're gonna think this is hilarious. No. Listen. Too bad. So Blake, he's being forced to proctor a Spanish class. Two Spanish classes, by the way. Spanish, so at least where I live, you have to take you have to take 2 foreign language credits, okay? So, 2 years. So, whether it's, like, Spanish 1 and Spanish 2 or French 1 and French 2, you have to take 2 courses, right? Spanish 2 is, like, the more advanced one, right? Like, you're not just learning stuff. You're learning how to put sentences together and stuff, right? Blake took French. He didn't take Spanish like I did, okay? And he only took, like, French 1 and French 2 because in our high school, you had to petition to get, like, a French 3 or a French 4 because it wasn't as popular as Spanish. So you had to petition and have so many students want more. Whereas they actually offered Spanish 3 and Spanish 4 because it was more popular, right? No fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bones, so uh-oh. So he comes home, and I'm standing in the bathroom talking to him while he's in the shower, right? Right? And he says to me, he's talking about how, like, stressed he is and, like, how he just doesn't know what to do because he has more classes and, like, no time. Like, he doesn't have a planning period at this new school. He barely has a lunch and all this stuff. And I told him, I said, well, I can help you until you, like, figure out what you want to do because they're, like, requiring more than what he was at his old school. Like, he has to write lesson plans and submit them, which he didn't have to before that. He just went in and winged it. That's what he does best, okay? This man does best on just winging it. So now he has to write down what he's going to do, and he doesn't know what he's going to do because he wings everything. And he's telling me about it, and he goes, like, for example, my Spanish kids are asking me questions, and it's like, I didn't take Spanish. I know nothing about Spanish. I don't even, he's like, what does hasta manana mean? And I was like, Blake, babe, I love you. But that's not how you say that. I said it's hasta mañana. It means see you tomorrow. And he's just like, okay. And I was like, yeah. And I was like, if you have questions, write them down. Tell your students, I don't know, but I will figure it out. Write them down, come home, ask me. And if I don't know the answer, I will ask Artos and be annoying that way. Yeah. And I was like, if I don't know, I will bug Artos. I'm sure he will love that. Some people just know. And he's just like, I just don't know. And then, like, I went this weekend to help him in his classroom because the teacher before him was a type B personality. It was a mess in there. There's just crap and clutter. Like, the desk has, like, random stuff in it, like sewing needles, bobby pins, like, and he had on his board, like, not even in Spanish, just Spanish 1 and Spanish 2, like, Spanish the number 1, Spanish the number 2, and not, like, Roman numerals, which is, I'm sure, like, what it's titled as. And so I was like, I'm gonna fix this for you. So I redid his whole board, and I was like, Espanol 1, Espanol 2, and then I was, like, helping him look at his Spanish papers because he doesn't know. He's, like, so lost because he's being forced to teach Spanish, and he didn't take Spanish. Like, they told him all he had to do was proctor. Like, just show them this video, and then that was it. Like, they had to just, like, watch the video and then, like, do the activity with the video, which is in the book. So he just has to make copies, but they're asking him questions and he's like, I don't know. And I'm like, I don't blame you. I too would be really mad and frustrated. But I was like looking at the papers with him and I was like trying to help him because I feel bad, you know, because I'm like, he has no idea. So, but yeah, I thought you'd find that funny. Pasta manana. I told him, I forget what this squiggly line is called. There's a name for it, right? I forget what it's called. But I was like, there's one over the first inn. And it's like a near. Forget the words. I don't wanna do this to you. I need to say, hey, it's all me. Long ago. Meet me in the afterglow. There's dirt in my inventory. Laptop is freaking slow. That sucks. If it makes you feel better, I too am having issues with OBS. Yeah, I feel that. Yeah, like I was streaming, trying to stream Fortnite the other night, and it was making my FPS drop so bad. Like the game was like unplayable. It was freezing every like 10 seconds. And I nearly lost a game because of it. And I told Jolie, I said, I'm just going to end stream and see if it gets better. And it did. So I was like, it's OBS or it's me streaming. And I said, this happens every once in a while. So I guess I'll just ride it out and we won't play Fortnite for a little bit, which sucks because I don't have clips because post party is always disabled, it seems like. And GeForce hasn't worked for me since March, at least. And it's annoying because they won't fix it. So, I'll have to just use old clips, which is not what I want to do. I think post party has been re-enabled as of today, though, which is good. But it's, like, always disabled. And it's dumb. It makes me so mad. But when I tried to... So, I, like, was working in OBS replay buffer. And... He told me about that, and I was like, okay. He's like, there's a video on YouTube, just go out and watch it. I was like, cool. I did everything the video said to a T. Like, and it works. I got it working on the first try, by the way. But when it, like, I'm recording at 60 FPS, I've, like, triple checked it. Ooh. I know that I'm a handful, baby. I know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy the ladies want. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. I know that I'm a psycho on the phone. I never leave well enough alone. The trouble's gonna follow where I go. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. One of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Here we go, ready? I promise that you'll never find another like me. This song, top, like, three. I'm so serious. Anyway. Anyway, so I got it working, but when I clip, it's, like, in 15 FPS. 20 FPS. Even though I'm in 60. And I don't know why. Because stream is fine right now. I'm watching it. But I will never bore you, baby. And there's a lot of lame guys out there. And, I, like, double, triple, and, like, quadruple checked. And it's just not recording. And it kind of, like, so I turned it off and turned it back on and let it run longer the second time. And it didn't cause my game to, like, drop frames the second time, but it was the first time, and I was like, what is going on? So I updated OBS today, Luckily, it didn't seem to break. You guys, like, stream seems fine. But I'm gonna retry it tonight, because I'm sure Jolia will want to play. Because it sucks, because I'm getting better, and I'm, like, actually piecing people. Like, I, like, took on a whole team and pieced both of them, and I was like... So, I think it'd be fun to have those clips to post. I mean, I have plenty of old stuff I could post, but, like, the new stuff is so fun to post, because I'm getting better. Like, I was looking at old clips from literally, like, 3-4 months ago, maybe 5 months ago, in the Dropbox, and I was like, it's amazing how much better my building has gotten. It buffered, but, like, on my snail lap. On my snail lap. That was really bad, ignore me, but... I love this song. Baby, that's the fun of you. And I promise that nobody's gonna love you like me. But you know there is a me. Baby, that's the fun of me. 1, 2, 3. You can't spell awesome without me. I love this. But yeah. I mean, it's not buffering on my iPad, so. But yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna try it out tonight, because like I said, Jolie will probably want to play. What is this? It's nice to have a friend. I'm gonna skip it and play Daylight. We're getting so much colon for this though, which is cool. So I think it would be cool to have like a little bit of a hill, like just up, but this is too high still. Like, maybe we need to match the energy of this layer, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, that's so many. I'm gonna be here a while. The Bachelorette comes on in less than half an hour, though. I think I'm gonna get off live at 7:45 because I'm gonna go get my fabric that's downstairs and cut it while I'm watching The Bachelorette. That's my plan, I think. Because my walking foot isn't here yet to finish. Did I show you this? Hold on. Let me show you this. Artist, have I shown you my quilt? Hold on. Let me put pants. My shorts are right here. Check this out. So, I've started quilting. I started quilting, Artos, because anxiety, plus fun, plus I have, like, 6 sewing machines and a bunch of fabric. So here's my quilt. I have sewn it all the way around. So now all I have to do is, like, do the little lines. I'm going to do squares, just, like, parallel lines. I'm going to do around the outside, and then I'm going to do, like, a line down the center, and then I don't know from there, honestly. I got nothing. That's my plan. I'm going to see what it looks like after that and see if I want to do any more. And I'm going to do the binding myself. But here's my quilt. Do you like it? And then here's the back. It's just yellow. So, I started quilting. I need a walking foot, though, to do it so I can get even lines. And I've got more fabric to where I'm going to... cut squares, and like sew them together. I haven't decided what to do yet, but I have another I'm gonna do another quilt like this one where I just do like whole pieces, like a whole piece, and just sew lines and not do squares, like a pattern or anything, because the design on the fabric is cute. It's pumpkins, and the back is gonna be like a plaid. It's gonna be super cute. So, my mom washed. So, I went out to our garage and got fabric from my grandmother-in-law, because when she passed, I was awarded with literally all the fabric and all the sewing machines. So, yeah. So I went out to the garage and I fiddled through the fabric that we could find out there. And I pulled out some stuff that I'm going to cut into squares, I think. So, I have an Animal Crossing. I have a bunch of Animal Crossing fabric. The problem is that, like, I want the back to be apples. And I can't find apple fabric anywhere. I've been looking for, like, over a year. And I don't understand why I can't find apples. Because apples are, like, my native fruit on my main island. So I thought it'd be cool to have apples on the back. And then Animal Crossing on the front.
When something happens to your kitchen, you might say,
"This is ludicrous."
But that won't fix your home. That will only get you the rapper Ludicrous.
Having trouble? Don't panic. Don't be alarmed. You need to follow.
I can't decide what I want to do. I think I want to cut that into squares, if I'm being honest.
State Farm is
there. It's downstairs being washed.
You can file a claim on the app.
Because my cats have laid all over it. So it was covered in cat fur and stuff. So
State Farm is there.
Because I had it sitting on my sewing table over there for a while before I was just like, just bit the big one and finally learned how to quilt. And they like, they love to lay in that corner. I think it's because it's warm, maybe. I don't know. And it's kind of high up because there's like a couple of boxes over there.
Nuggets podcast. It's the number one Denver Nuggets podcast in the world, hosted by credentialed Denver Nuggets reporters. We record live 5 times a week, breaking down every game, all the latest news, and even feature interviews, including Denver Nuggets.
I'm gonna try and clear this out on off camera, and then hopefully by the time I'll like play Bones or something after, like, when I have free time, I'll just play Bones and I'll sit here and clear this. What? Did stream just die? No way. Hello? Can you guys still see me? Was that Twitch? I can't tell if that was Twitch or not. Yeah, because I think this needs to be shortened too, like flattened more. Keeps freezing. Oh, there's ads. That's why. All is quickly forgiven. Me in a way that's gonna screw me up forever. I Your mismatched star signs as the whole school. Kiss me in a way that's gonna screw me up forever. This has been the longest minute ever. Holy. Pace down your block. I broke my own heart because you were too polite to do it. My mom is calling. Hold on. My mom was asking, Omega Yacht, with important men who think important thoughts. Maybe I am never wrong. I don't know. Anyway, my mom was asking me about gaming computers for my brother. You know they sell them at Walmart now? They, like, have a whole section that's, like, looking for gaming. These computers are for you. I thought that was crazy. H-O-T-T-O-G-O. That's all I know. I'll be honest. Alright. I'm gonna dump this. I feel those are scams. I don't know. He said the specs. He was looking at the specs on them. And they said that they weren't bad. for the price. I know, I didn't go over there. Like I said, we were at Walmart earlier, so. I didn't go over there. I was looking at fabric. I'm trying to find, like, greens and yellows and lemons because I'm going to do a blanket. But there were limes at Walmart, and I'm really debating about getting the limes and doing lemon lime because of the green. Alright. Alright, so I will try and have this cleared next time I stream Minecraft because we can build. Don't count on it, though, because now I'm looking at it and I'm feeling overwhelmed about clearing it. Although, it doesn't look that bad. Like, how many more layers? 1, 2, 3, 4. That sounded really good. Did you guys hear that? That was 100% my cats, and I wonder what they just knocked over in the bathroom. Because on this wall is the bathroom. And then there's this. I don't know what to do about this. I don't mind it being, it's just too high. I don't know. We'll see what I do with it. I don't know. And, it, like, this is gross, too, because of this cave. So, anyway. Let's go find somebody to raid. H-O-T-T-O-G-O. I don't know that song. Nobody's live. We could say somebody, say hi to somebody that's playing Stardew Valley. Let's do that. I think we're going to play Stardew Valley tomorrow. Bye, Artos. I wish I could stream Fortnite later, but I just can't because OBS sucks. We're going to raid Nyshi Demon. They're playing Stardew Valley. I'm not going to stick around very long because I'm going to watch The Bachelorette. Teehee. Tahoe. Alright, I will see you all tomorrow. I think we're going to play Stardew tomorrow. So, yeah. Thanks for hanging out. Bye, Artos. Always great to see you. I saw Micah. Thanks for coming in. Same with Mystic. Yeah. I will catch you all tomorrow. Love you. Bye.